after a summer full of fun in Asia, I came back home to real life. With school starting soon, I only had about a month left of my free time. So I planned to spend the rest of my summer hanging out by the beach and playing with my little sister. However, the weather had a mind of its own. Every day, I watched through the window as it rained cats and dogs. The storms were horrible. I could barely sleep at night. My only saviors were books and my favorite diary. Since I couldn't go outside, I would spend almost the whole day with my head buried in a book. Soon, I found myself in an imaginary world of my own.